Controlling the cursor and selecting objects are two of the most frequent and important actions that touchpad users perform. We call it pointing performance. When it's bad, the cursor may move slowly or overshoot targets. Zeroing in on an icon, word, or letter may require multiple swipes or small rowing motions that slow down productivity and frustrate users. With Synaptics touchpads, users can control the cursor and easily select objects without overshooting or having to double back. This makes Synaptics users very happy. And isn't that the point? One more way that Synaptics is better. If you want to test a touchpad's pointing performance, here's how to do it. Pull up a web page that has tiny targets, such as a weather page. Start with your cursor and finger at the bottom left of the touchpad. Move your finger to the small target, such as the F for Fahrenheit or C for Celsius. You should be able to click on your target after a single swipe.